person, let me know.
It looks like you're lagging real bad. Go ahead and just pull over.
Shit, I'm just gonna leave.
Hold on. Just send me $5 on PayPal. I'll call it even.
Yeah.
Five? We'd make it 20.
Well, I only gave him part of the two. So 20 if you want the rest. Yeah. Unfortunately, I need a subscription service for how not to get a false start. I don't know if you guys caught that or not, but. I don't even want to say what I was actually trying to do when I got it either. I was trying to turn on the SharePlay so I could record it. Yeah. That's what I was trying to do, Legend, and the screen popped up and I was like, oh shit. Yeah, at the end. The race is, yeah, I think it only goes to an hour though. I had to give Jeremy a head start anyways. Poor guy.
I'll do what you gotta do.
Jeremy was a real man. He'd come back here and race me straight up. I did the Legend, you know what I mean? That's why Jeremy moved to Texas.
Whoa. Well, you didn't catch that one.
You're inside. He's right in front of me. imagine or see is behind me. Get him, dog.
Sorry, guys. Captain Save-A-Ho.
I was always taught that 8 tires are better than 4, but you race your way. Better than Jeremy's, I'll tell you that much. All right, Jeremy, here I come.
Easy. You think Raider's lagging? You should see me.
I'd love to be able to see you.
Slow down for you, but then I probably just later.
Guess we'll find out in about a half a lap.
We will.
Okay. I'm gonna call your bluff. I don't think you can do it.
I have a choice.
You're gonna say that till you get to lap 12.
Wait till 14.
Yeah.
wonder what new tires feel like.
You need some. You don't have to fill up, but you need some to make the end of the race. Nice. I like it. That's highly unfortunate.
What happened?
Oh, Not even halfway through yet. Take a breath.
Donkey. That was sketchy.
This is gonna be a shit show right here. Thank you, dear. I'm gonna go to your right, Donkey. Oh, never mind. We'll go to your left now. Hopefully better than mine. Looks like the rain's about 2 laps away, so we'll see what happens.
Oh shit.
Hey, what's a blue flag for? There's nobody behind me.
You too, huh? I shredded mine.
I had no white left.
Left side, one cop. You're good. You're good.
One more coming. You ain't gotta go that crazy, but I appreciate it. Yeah, but you can still stay on the track.
See ya. If we get through here, you can go by. Thank you.
I miscount runes?
I was just wondering the same exact thing about myself. Definitely had me doing a double check.
I can't feel my feet.
Pick a side. So I thought you pit. I was fucking confused. I'm going as fast as I can, though, I promise.
Yeah. That's how it usually goes. Left side, Daryl.
Sorry, donkey. Nah, no, I got into you a little bit, I'm sorry.
Right side, donkey. Just cheating, using the boost button.
You didn't activate your DRS?
Fucking idiot.
You've been activating yours? Is that why you're in front of me?
Yeah, that's damn right. Every button I got, I've been pushing. One of them's gotta work. Just don't have that special fan attack button that I need the most.
EMP.
Oh sh. Okay, let's move. Well then.
That was rude.
Yeah. Guess that's racing.
I'm not complaining.
Did you just pit too?
Yeah.
Oh, it feels extra bad.
It does, doesn't it? Thank you. on the next one. Yeah, lucky you ghosted right as I T-boned you, mate. Left. Laps, gentlemen. That's the edibles. No way. That's ridiculous. Apparently you were cutting the track, I guess. Well, don't do that. If you're gonna sit it out, sit on the outside of the track. Otherwise, you're gonna be messing up other people's races. Oh, I got you. You're good.
driving over my head. Nah, I was trying to get out of his way. He was faster than I was, and you guys are racing for position, so I didn't want to be in the way. Great race, Jeremy.
Yeah, you too, James. What happened to you at the end there, Grins? Did you run out of tire?
Not well, kinda, yes.
Cause you were freaking smoking me in the first half of that last stint. I thought for sure you had me.
Wait till they're done.
Grins, you were driving the wheels off that thing, man. Good race.
Every 9, Nate? Oh, wow.
Yeah. I pit 14 and 28.
I think 11, 10, 10, 10 was the safest route.
Did you pit 3 times, Grins?
No, I did. I did the same as you. I did 14, 13, 14.
Gotcha.
But yeah, in the last one, I was doing everything I could to try and get ahead of you and get whatever gap I could. And then...
Well, you were freaking... I was done, man. You were gaining a few tenths every single lap. I was just slowly falling
back. I just got greedy. When you and Nate got into it, I was looking backwards and then fucked up my turn. That's when I went off track.
Oh. No, you're good, Nate.
And then once you have one off track, your tires, I mean, that's a whole lap of tires worth any one spin.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Then it just compounded that's after true. That. But...
Yeah, I thought you had me for sure. Regardless, you still caught all the way up and passed me after your misstart shenanigans.
Yeah, honestly, that really, that could have changed some things for sure.